I don't know why I'm out of breath. I don't know why I'm out of breath. Could be the cigars.
If at some point we all succumb, for goodness sake, let us be young, cause time gets harder to outrun, and I'm nobody, I'm not done with a cool.
This, my friends, is Salt River Canyon. Bended, twisted pavement that goes on for probably, 10 miles or so. You can see it start going down into the canyon, goes down through the canyon, and comes right back up the other side. Awesomeness. That's what I came almost 170 miles from my house for. We'll ride through it a couple of times.
Trying to explain.
Now, wasn't that fun? Not sure if you can hear it, but you can hear the river from up here. Should we do it again? Want to do it again? I do. Let's get back on and head back down the other way. All right, here we go again.
Don't put a bridle on a bull. He'd never do what you want him to. Don't put a bridle on a bull. He'd just take you for a fool. And if you take him by his horn,
to bottom of the canyon. There's a little walk around down here. You can see the old Salt River Bridge and the new one. Well, you get to walk on the old one. Well, I suppose we might as well meander down to the river too while we're over this way.
going to be a long way up, let me tell you. Well, this is the very bottom of the canyon. Sorry about the jerkiness. I'm trundling down the stairs here. That's the Salt River. That's the old, the silver one's the old Salt River Bridge, and the faded red to pink is the new one that we just went across. And this peak right there is where we were at the top of the road. Hopefully I don't pass out. I got all the way back up there. Well, here's the start of the bridge. And that's a new one over there. We are on the San Carlos Apache Indian Reservation. But the cars used to go over this 65 miles an hour, 55, 65. Tennessee steel. Well, that's it. That's the end of the road. I'm gonna head back to the bike.
Fight it!
Well, kids, that's it for Salt River Canyon. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Sorry about the cloudy skies, but we've got a one-day cloud episode going on here. So, appreciate you watching. Please like, subscribe, share. Adios.
I'll be riding stolen horses when you don't see me no more. I'll be riding stolen horses on some distant shore. Now reincarnation, as I understand it, is birth, death, and rebirth. Unless we get enlightenment, full tilt enlightenment, we come back.